But be ye doers of the word, and not hearers only, deceiving your own selves. James 1 verse 22.